morning, mister.
Oh, come on, move!
I lost my leg for this country! Well, for the other country.
Good morning.
Hey, how you doing, buddy?
Okay. And you?
Well, only got the one leg. Been standing here since about 1870 and, slowly starving to death.
Sorry I asked.
Don't worry about it. Hey, say, you a Yankee?
I'm not sure.
You know, there was a fella I used to see with you a few years back. He was tall and a moody face.
Yeah, Arthur. He died, I'm afraid.
Well, I'm sorry to hear it.
He saved my life.
Is that so? He didn't always seem the type.
No. No, he didn't.